Hanson can't clear. Marchand around to Trotman is blasting. Then he just knocks Perron flat. Perron gets up with his palms to the ceiling as if that should be a penalty. Now he's lobbying. I guess asking is free, right?
Well, he blocks the shot.
Yeah.
And he feels like he's entitled to, you know, open space that you can't hit me. You know, because it wasn't a possession play, and I'm not in possession, or I wasn't the last guy in possession. I just blocked the shot. Now it should be just a foot race to that loose puck. I can understand that argument.
Is it legitimate?